Present. Pop chat to live chat. And away. Oh, hello, hello.
Yep, yep. Sorry.
It's all right. I just got here too. No stress.
All right.
Oh, this is going to be nice to be able to go.
Pow, 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 pow.
Not bolty.
Bit of a break from
it. Yeah.
I think I'm going to try and grind out the shooterborne kills as well now, so. Oh, gross.
You're off to a ripper of a start, mate.
Yeah.
Shots at Fob.
Oh, really?
Bounced, yeah. Just, I had two whip cracks.
A whip crack with his wicked tail. Oh, I heard that one.
Yep.
Oh, that's at us?
What?
Yeah, I'm getting shot at. From behind?
From where?
I think from behind. It was definitely suppressed shots at me. It's hitting,
yeah, let's get up the hill.
Hitting the tree behind me. Like, around me, sorry. Where are you?
Well, I'm just going to run.
Yep,
first,
yep, yep. That's cool. Not sure if it was a... It's definitely at us. There was like one or two, and I was like, oh. And then fucking started spraying like all around me. Maybe it was from our right?
Yeah, it could be like Eastern Rocks.
Mm. Alright, so how do you want to do this?
I'm probably going down left.
Okay, well, I'm going to go to the rock. Do you want me to do something I can
No, you
do?
Go where you want to go.
Yeah, but I mean, like, I don't know. There's something I can do to make it easier.
Nah, start setting up, get some players on their way in. And if you spot him, he's got two lanes of fire covering where he is.
Raids in a row.
Yeah. I ain't complaining about it.
I'm not complaining that it's happened. I'm kind of complaining that I spent all day for one spawn and then...
Yeah. He's just run across the middle.
Okay. Oh. So annoying.
Well, they're running at me, motherfuckers.
Shot at me again.
Guard down.
I think someone's pushing behind me.
Fucking guard just naded me. Jesus. A bit pinned between the guard and him right now.
Alright, let me see what I can see. I thought someone was pushing me, so... As I got up.
Falling back to one guard. The one guard's only at the Mosin with the silencer.
Do you know where... Roughly
Sturman's
where?
In the middle. That's the guard nading me. Someone's silently shooting the guard. Or shooting Sturman right now.
Shots in the distance. I can't see anything.
I hear running near me. I'm fairly sure he's run up to me. He's too close now for me to... Yeah, it is him. And he's too close for me to nail.
I'll come back and get him three in a row if you want.
Nice. I got him.
Nice, bro.
But it's just he's too close.
Yeah. When you get the key card, it'll all be for worth it, regardless. Oh, I seen the card, then I was like, yes!
No, I was hopeful, eh? Yes, player out back of it.
Whereabouts do you reckon?
It was around near Duffel, or the rock to the left of Duffel.
It was definitely to my direct front, so like down by the...
I'm pulling up to you and avoiding this guard for now.
Yeah. Visibility is fucking insane.
Yeah, it's not great, eh?
Like, it goes from one extreme to... Behind me. It goes from one extreme to another.
It's annoying that he pushed me. I reckon it was between Campsite and Duffel. Where that
well, I can see Duffel. The shooting that I heard, right, was way left of Duffel.
Yeah,
I checked Duffel when I got up here. It was almost like that behind that last warehouse frame.
Continue my move towards you.
Oh, I think I see you now, yeah. The whole place just goes dark. You can't fucking see anything. Pew, 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 pew.
If you crouch, you're a lot more visible. Just be aware.
If you crouch.
Yeah. So if you lie down up there, you get...
Oh, I didn't know you could lie down. I never lie down. I'm always crouched.
Yeah.
Didn't know you could lie down, to be honest.
Yeah, there's a flat section you can get on.
Oh.
Yeah, there you go. It's a bit awkward just to get the point where you can turn your legs. Very good if you just hold.
Bushes, right? Is that you, Bushes?
I'm in a bush right next to you.
Did you move after that shot? I heard Bushes. Did you?
Swiveled.
And I'm on edge, man. The minute I got up here...
Is that at you?
I don't know. It sounds weird, though, doesn't it? I can't see up there.
That's just at the spine, though. He's got to come down this way, so... I was just like, just get an angle so we can see Stemmen's body and then just take everyone against that.
I'm still trying to figure out where the fuck that is, to be honest.
It is that kind of little lip over there near the yellow truck.
Oh, okay.
He's pretty out in the open, so anyone who runs along that path will stop and see him.
Nice. Hey, Bubs, how you doing, bro? Just went live not long ago, man. First raid. Nimmo just killed Sturman, but he rushed him, so it wasn't it far enough away. Actually, I've been grinding all day to get Sturman, and I've literally just got him last raid. I've seen him probably once all day, and then Nimmo gets on in the first two raids he's in, Sturman.
Hey, mate. Come on. We got walking front?
Whereabouts?
I don't know if I'm just hearing down at the, like...
Well, I just moved. Is that me? Are you here?
I hear you. I reckon I hear someone down in Demountable.
Okay. Might be Bubs.
Yeah.
That was towards Fob. That wasn't Demountable. There's still that guard lurking though, right?
Yep.
I don't see any movement down there. Yeah, man. Wait. I'm looking at Sturman's body right now.
Yep.
It's right next to the Nips.
Yep.
All right, let me hear you say it.
Right next to Nips, mate. Yeah, happy now.
I drilled a guy, another airdrop came and landed right over in the same spot, man. So there's like clearly set spots for him. But he was like, it was rainy and I'm sitting up here like this and he got up and he's looking around. And then he lays down on my side of the box.
Oh, no.
I'm Rocky. One tap. It was nice. I thoroughly enjoyed it.
Yeah, I'm sure he did.
I'm sure he did. And then I waited and ended up looting him and the loadout and the airdrop loadout.
Okay.
It was good. It was shit. I'm sitting there thinking, oh my God, I deserve to get that stim.
Sounds being jank, eh?
Yeah, it is.
I'm fairly sure that was Fob, but it sounded like it was behind me.
So, yeah, I struggle immensely. If it's directly in front or directly behind, it's very hard to tell whether it's either. I don't know if you've seen, but like if I turn, I'll literally turn
to try and catch it.
Just to try and catch the direction. It's stupid that it's like that. Because, I mean, like, not how it works in real life. I know they're trying to be a bit more realistic with it, but it wouldn't be that bad. I think I'm not sure if it's the game sound or if it's me that just struggles with depth. Like, I know even when it's the direction, I can struggle big time to figure out how far away it is. Even still, you think you'd, by now, the amount I play. I'd have a better understanding, you know what I mean? But I really struggle. You raiding Bubs? You playing any, mate?
Like, what do you think that is right now?
It's over at Fob. There's nowhere else you could be fighting. Like, it's around Bob, maybe towards Extract. I don't know if you want to push it or you want to...
Nah, I'm wrapping around a bit more.
Roger. You happy to sit here?
That's a camp right now.
Camp? What's camp? Yeah.
Camp is behind Duff on the way to outskirts.
Nah, it's the same direction.
Nah, because I just got up and moved.
Yeah, no, but that's what I mean. Like, for me, it's literally the same spot. There's no way that it was coming from camp, according to my sound, where I am right now.
Yeah, rough.
That's what I mean. Like, I'm not saying it's not. It's just...
Yeah.
If that's what's happening, it's... that's back towards like Jaeger's stash in the plane for me.
Well, see, I can't hear that now.
Okay.
There's still one guard, which could make sense for some of the shots being close down the front here, near his that little thing.
Yeah. That's behind. That's you, Seg, or something. But, like, honestly, all day, like... Oh, yeah, movement. Someone just come from FOB side. They went down low, though.
Scene.
Multiple?
Player scavs. Multiple scavs.
Whoa. You reckon they're AI or players?
They're AI.
What the fuck are they doing?
I gotta move because he's just hitting me with buckshot from there. Fucking joke.
Just instantly lock on too, you know, like,
yeah.
Oh yep, there
in
you
a
are.
Bush.
Yep.
100 plus meters away.
Shotgun snapper. Super disappointing too. Them running. Yeah, see, that's more shooting towards Bob and Village. Now, before that,
they moved close to you at all, or?
Not seen any movement at all. At 20 minute mark, normally get people starting to travel through here, you know, like if you don't get them initially. Oh, I see them moving now to down into the middle. They're behind wood piles, can't see. Oh, you're down there. Oh, ballsy.
Yeah. I hear one, like, talking like he's injured, which is probably the one I just nailed in the stomach before.
Yeah. There's a guy walk behind the wood pile right in front of me. I can't see at all. I don't know if he's just lingering or if he pushed towards cabins.
Because I'm just wary that one of these is going to be a guard.
Yeah, still. Yeah, no, yeah, 100%. Play it smart. I'll shoot him if I could see him, but... That shot's from FOB direction again. Well, I needed one for the task, Bubs. And then there's another task to get him 20 times that unlocks Mione, the semi-auto Lapua one.
I'm at log piles in the middle. There you go, he's just aggroed me.
Oh.
He's on the right near the red warehouse. I don't see him. That's the problem.
Okay, it's the gun.
I don't know.
I see you.
Let's get one. I'm moving to the demountable, so they should hopefully push over to me.
I see you. So then briefly. Fucking ergo on this fucking gun is horrible. I'm using this one now, Bubs, because I need 5 kills with this gun for test drive part 1. I got Tarkov Shooter 8 and Wet Job 6 done today.
Coming close to me.
I can
just coming along. He's coming along the bottom.
Oh, yeah, daddy. I have no visibility. I'm just going to come down with my AK and help you if you want.
Yeah. Hitting stash. Safe.
All right.
He's coming up.
I'm running for you.
One on the whip.
Oh, I don't know if he's aggroed at me. Oh, yeah, I see. That's just a normal scab, I see him. He's in the bush.
You're in the line from another one, though, so just be aware.
Yeah, that's why I didn't stay down there. Come down. Oh, someone was all fucked up in this one, though. It's me running around the outside here. I'm just trying to be able to see. He was... What?
He was real close.
I seen him, bro. I seen him. He was in this bush. No, he's... he's still in the bush.
Yep, dead. Nice.
So this guy's been looted, so...
Fight the other scab, surely? Like, this is the guy I nailed.
Oh!
Where?
Oh, I heard wood behind us, but it... Random, man. I think the sound's just bugging me. Tripping me out.
Do a run by of the stash and see if I get shot at. Nothing. Alright, I'm gonna touch the stash.
Good luck, man. Can I have that? The G-phone? Nothing else. What's that body in the middle? Not anything special, eh? Oh! Here we go.
I'm moving to sawmill.
Yeah, you hear that, though?
Yeah, I did. Ballon Sicker. I'm gonna shot.
Oh, I see, I see, I see. Oh, I see.
Yeah, same.
It's just a normal scab, though.
Normal one, yeah. Guards along the beach.
You reckon?
Yeah. That's where he was last. I'm just gonna leave him and dip out. I got an M1A from that, so.
I'll throw a nade, see if I can get him to come.
He might have been killed by it, because there was that silence gunfire coming from campsite that his direction before, something like that.
I'll push it back towards you.
Yeah.
Nice loots.
Yeah, that? I'm actually more happy with the keys near the circle.
Happy with the what, sir?
I got a HEPS key, RB SMP key as well.
Nice. Ooh, are you in the bushes?
In front, scavs just spawned. That
damn it. Never there for me. What are you wearing?
Airframe.
Yeah, it makes me want to left click. Weird. That was a weird one.
That's in front of us.
Yeah. Scab house.
It's got to be near Scab house, surely.
Invisibility.
He's running out back.
Back of where?
Scabs are shooting at the left, so he's on the left cliff face. Yep, down by the tree, left cliff face. I can just see the muzzle flash, pop the actual gun.
Oh, yeah, I see it. Yeah, same. I can see the flash, but I can't see. Did he move?
Nothing yet. I only took one shot.
You took a shot?
I took one shot, just a random shot, pop shot.
Did you scare him off?
I'm hoping so.
We might have drilled him.
I'm at 3 out of 5.
Is that...
Possibly. It's a possible. It's a strong maybe.
Oh?
I am going to look before we leave.
Yeah, 100%. I'm just trying to get close enough.
Movement left. Movement left.
How close?
Scav. Scav, it's alright. No, that scav didn't aggro. Well, the scav's not aggro anymore. So...
I killed him, mate.
Nope, scout's still aggro shooting.
At you or at him?
He's at the back behind the tree.
To the scav? Who's he shooting at, you?
No, he's shooting at him. He's behind the tree at the back. Near the same tree we were shooting at before.
Oh, well, there's a scav over here moving towards detachment.
I hit him. He's not dead. He's behind tree still. He's running for extract now.
Oh, I don't know if
that next shot got him. I don't have visual anymore.
On the road?
It was next to it, yeah. All right, we're going to leave it now.
Scav was shooting at me. Oh, that scav across the road just started shooting at me. Awesome. I still haven't seen any... Are you behind me now?
Yeah, I'm behind you. Yeah, I'm walking up. I went up and sat on top of the rocks.
Yeah.
That's it, you.
Yeah, I know.
Scout.
It's just
far out. Fucking...
There you go. And this is horrible. Cool. Didn't bring my bag.
Did you ditch it and leave it?
Yeah, I jumped
down. Oh, joy.
I only had food and drinking it anyway.
Class act, mate. Class act.
Yeah, I was like,
I'm thinking a little wider in case he's camping us now.
Yeah.
Don't think he will, but... Is to be safe. He'd be up on the hillock near the car.
Do you know what else about those Sturman spawns?
What about them?
There was no desync at 1 minute.
you were dirty on that last night, man. What? You brought it up every raid.
I just laugh when they like people say that, like. I'm like, Fuglet should know better. It's funny because I went to bed and I was watching Lupo, and they were rushing the dorms to get Rashala, and they were like hoping that there was no desync, because no desync meant that he was there. I'm like, like, what? How does this make any sense? Like,
no, it doesn't.
Oh, well.
Make room. I'm probably going to call on my end on a win, just so I can still get better and get over this sick.
You don't have to justify it, bro. If you want to get off, you get off.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't need to justify it, but I'd rather be playing games. To be honest, I could easily play one more after that, but it's just like common sense tells me that I need to get better instead of being sick.
Year enough. Ooh, another sub. Nice.
Hell's yeah.
I don't know where that's from, but I'll take it. Awesome.
I'm glad we got it done for you.
Yeah, I appreciate that, man. I'm going to go back on there and get zero spawns again now that you're gone. Thanks for that.
No, walkers. I'm going to laugh if that actually happens. I'll laugh if that actually happens.
It's meant to be, what, 24% is his spawn rate. Definitely not being 24%, that's for sure. Not today, anyway. Must be due for the gym, anyway. No. Oh, less than 30 minutes. I haven't scavved or anything because, like, when that task is active, you scav, it fails.
Yeah.
So I was grinding out kills all day.
Well, shoot, right?
Yeah, trying to get the three, yeah. So if you scav, it just fails it, so.
Ugh. Surely that needs to be patched.
I think it's one of those ones where they don't want you just. Like, leave it and come back later kind of thing, I guess.
Yeah. Just don't feel right.
This guy, one of those two guys I killed running the AK, like mine, but it's got a razor scope on it. It's like, not what it's designed for, man. Oh, I can piss these pack 30s off now. Yay.
It used to be one of my favorite sites, just because you get it early in the game for like 30, 40k, and now it's like 60k a pop to 100k, depending on when you get it on flea.
I don't mind it. Like, it's not a bad site. Like, I'll never use it with night vision. It's horrible then, but when it's just like over and over and over again, it's kind of like, oh, thank God for that. You know what would be really awesome?
Mm.
If I could buy an ammo box. They are always out of stock, and I'm not paying some lot who's trying to sell them for $1 million at a time.
Why don't you do the barter for the ammo box?
Is that expensive as well?
Yeah.
Like two...
But if you find the thermite, it's fine.
Yeah, but I like the thermite. I like selling it. All
right. This is your own issue, mate. You've got the cash.
This is true.
It's not like, yeah. What else are you spending on it at the moment?
I'm just happy to be back over 10 again, to be honest. It's been a while.
Yeah, that's fair.
But I actually thought, well, I actually think that this M1A one's going to cost me a bit of money to get finished, I reckon. I start getting, having to rebuild.
Will the piece keep selling them again, or are they still... where are they?
I don't know. I haven't even looked.
They used to be on Flea. You can't get them on Flea anymore. Yeah. It's only just the standard one.
To be honest with you, I'm going to edit this one. It doesn't need to be special. It just needs to have the sight on it and the suppressor, I believe.
Yeah, cool.
So I'll be... Yeah, like the ergo one, the one they give you is horrible, but if you know, obviously you can build it better as long as you put the other stuff on it.
Yeah.
I believe I'll double check that. I wouldn't take it as gospel.
I guarantee. Guarantee you can build it better than the one they give you.
Mm. And it still count.
We'll see how we but go. That's the question, yeah. Is it still gonna count?
Mm. Yeah, no, that's what I was getting at. I definitely know you can build a better one. Oh, I'm going to need another bag. I don't know what happened to my last one. Iridium, they don't do that.
All right, man. We'll speak to you tomorrow. Have a good one.
All right, man. Thanks for the games, bro. Have a good night. New dailies, factory fire times, through gate 3, TNT brick, that's an easy one, done. Oh, I was looking for the bag, wasn't I? No food yet, so. Don't need that. All that now. Cool. Well, let's run it back. Be back in a second. All right. So, I don't need stamina now, but I'll still farm him if I get the opportunity. I do need Is it Hunter? Yeah, Hunter has 20 kills to unlock this one. Just not what it used to be, I think. And just for the loot, to be honest. But I really want to get M1A kills with this. What are we going to be focused on anyway? For a minute there, I didn't regen my armor. But no! Very quiet to start off with. This looks pretty big. Maybe everyone's on the hunt. Definitely the quietest raid that I've heard since I've been playing today. Guess it's getting late. Oh, he's too close. Wait. Doesn't have to be headshots, does it? Over 60 meters away. Oh, frustrating. Could have been worse, though. I'm not dead, so. I can't believe he didn't see me, to be honest. Where is he? Oh my gosh. Let's see where he went. I gotta find the body. I thought he was by the tree here somewhere. Man, I don't know if it's me. Maybe I need to go to bed. When you come down the road, it's right here somewhere, right? Oh, grass here. Man, what an idiot if I can't find it that close. The dog tag. All I want. I look like what a iguana stay or something on him, so. Oh man, it's been horrible today. It's not the first time I've done this today. One more swing through and then I'm outies. Maybe I didn't even kill him. Maybe knock off. Nah, just definitely dropped him. What is? Kind of funny, kind of embarrassing, same time. I keep hearing, like, bush movement. Hello to whoever's watching, got a few people lurking now. Appreciate if you like the stream. Show it some love. Especially after I couldn't find the body of the guy I just killed. He's less than 60 meters away from me. Need all the help I can get. That sound like I someone like the stream and they leave. Rude. can't believe I couldn't find that fucking body. That's stupid. Alright, last time I left without my bag. Don't let me leave without my bag, Stump. This way. You hate when that happens. Oh, is he coming this way? Airdrop. That far away. Shame that guy was going away from us. How bad was that? I think it was just a scav and you only play a scav. He's a play scab. Looked like he had one of those tank driver helmet things on. Weird. Did he run up there and dump his bag in the bush? Or did he dump his bag and go up and look? Bush. Is that the same guy? Well, there's multiple of them down there now. Maybe there's multiple of them. The scabs, though, anyway, it doesn't really matter. Disappointing. Maybe it's just AI scouts. I think it was just AI scavs. Weird that they ran up into that bush there like that, though. But I'm pretty sure the second one, yeah. What movement down there? Why are they running around? Yeah, dude, that's. Can't drill them. Bit of a letdown. No one's come past. I'm going to wait until, what, 15 minute mark, and then I'm going to bail. If I don't get a kill, I'm going to go down and open Sturm and Stash. Best part about this spot is people rarely check it. Especially late, as they're trying to get to extract, to get a lot of guys that will run past, give themselves up because they're running, so you hear them firing off out. in both directions. So. And saying that, Norway's a little bit more consistency with the shooting. Might be a quiet map. Which is obviously the opposite of what we want. What I want. Not very exciting right now, is it? Another couple of minutes and then we'll make a move. What if you can get the Sturman stash give you stims? Maybe? Alright, fuck it, let's do it. Think I need to eat anyway. Yes, I do. Cat. Little kitty cat. You like that? I was right about the helmet. That noise? What was it like that? Oh, another one. What the fuck? Hey, yeah, I know, I don't... Felt like he was slow marching. I don't know what the deal was. Eh, it's not the greatest, but it's better than I've had, I've got to be honest, so... Not all bad. Kinda hoping I might, hoping I might score a key card, you know? But it would appear not. That's pretty good though. What is that? I don't really have time to... Draws, unfortunately. One can dream. One thing that I haven't done in this game, mate, is found a key card. Everyone that plays when they seem to find one is cool, but never me. Can't have it all, though, I guess. Nice. Were you there when he did it? And did you consider shooting them and taking it? I mean, friendships can be repaired, right? But you may never see a yellow key card like that again, you know? Ah, right. Unfortunate. Or maybe it was fortunate. We weren't forced to make that decision. That would have been a tough choice. Been playing many games, mate? Yeah, I've never played any of the paydays. How's your Tarkov raids been going? I've been trying to farm Sturman all day. And I only just got him 2 raids ago.
Fucking Ruskies. Damn Ivans.
Well, I'm interested to see how close that guy shot was. Gross.
We'll never know, I guess. Because I didn't get the tag. Couldn't find him. Kind of embarrassing. He was level 11 to 30. Interesting. Yeah, not cool. Pretty devastating, isn't it, when you clean up like that? Do all the hard work and then... Boom. Were you trying to get SVD kills? Or is that just a gun that you enjoy using? Ooh. Okay. Well, that's even better. Even better. Alright, so we're going to do this. We're going to put that back. I can buy razors now, so I might sell that because it'll be worth a bit of cash. Gonna sell that. I've got so much. 100k, eh? Sold. Keep the mags. Sell. Need to hold on to this. This. I might put the cats away as well. Yeah. Keep that. You can go in there. After those. Wait. What? Did I pick up one round of M61? Was there one round of M61 in his stash? Is that what I did? Yeah, cheers, Sturman. That's very, very generous of you, mate.
Oh, man.
Oh, it must have been in a real rush. I didn't even notice that. So, wait, what? I must have unlocked a button. No, I just finished that task that unlocks it for me. Part 8, unlocks the barter for that, okay. Doesn't say that on the task in menu, that's a bit dodgy. Unlocks the razor barter, but it's not there. There's Jaeger, and I'm looking at Ragman. That's probably why it's not there. Yeah. So, 5 fuel conditioners. Holy shit. That's not even worth it. So I'm not going to sell it now. I'm going to hold on to it. Because I mistakenly thought otherwise. This one. This one can go, because it's horrible. Oh, I love razors, and I would normally as well, but I was powering through thinking that I had unlocked, you know what I mean, had unlocked the ability to purchase them. Turns out only to barter, and it's 5 fuel conditioners. That's ridiculous. That's more expensive than buying it straight off the flea market. Nice. Yeah, that's what I'm getting at. Like, that's stupid, man. It's a horrible barter. I know this is boring, but I really want to smash them out. I might try one more raid at woods. If it's quiet like that again, I'm going to go somewhere else. I've got to do PMC kills now on... Thanks, Arf. Appreciate you, man. Thanks for stopping by, bro. Good luck with the raids, man. Let me know how you go, eh? Let me know if you want to join the Discord, bro. I'll send you a link. Give me a second. There you go, man. That's the link. Jaden, awesome. Welcome, man. Cool pick, bro. Ooh. Right, let's lose it. There's plenty of people. Hopefully bump into a few. In a good way. Arthur Ryan, boom. Watching my short that I was posted. Well, about an hour ago now. All right, let's do it. Oh, I haven't spawned over here for a while. First time all day. Put my magazine back in. Did. That's a good start. Oh. Okay. Well. Won't carry the extra weight around unnecessarily. Just dump that there and get back later. Nice. Monolithic. Analytics. Oh no. I think about all that gunfire, I could be about to run straight out into people. that Sturman? Could be. Where the fuck are you? Why is it bouncing around like that so much? Don't move. Oh my gosh. Sake. What? What? Why does this guy... What is this kit? No idea what direction that was. You can tell me Sturman is still alive. Oh my god, I'm going the wrong way. Oh my god, I just fucked myself. What am I doing? Wow, what an absolute idiot. Thank fuck for that. out on that one. Very lucky on that one.
Oh, crikey.
Headshot. Well, that Sobrolo for nothing, I guess. Be dirty on that. Anywhere to put it. He's got to be spewing. What does that sell for? Anything? 300k? Oh. Go. Push one of those. Nice. Put it away. And then just good pieces to hold on to because use them all the time. More ammo. Just constructing, I think. So we want a mule. Which was already up, so that's cool. J6, because that would have helped us move our ass. We would have been able to get to outskirts in time if we had the SJ. I need the morphine, so you can piece off. And where's the mule? There you are. Right, cool. I'm going to run it back one more time, and then it's bedtime. So, hopefully, we can be successful here. Actually get a kill. I think I've got heaps of bear buddies, but I'm just watching them in there anyway. Do I need to heal? I'll get up. Sweet. One of those. What is my sniper right now. Slowly going up. Immunity is up there. Let's actually find out. Let's hit the gym. Hit the gym. That's a win. That was horrible. Alright, so we got those. Now, I've been crafting SMBs, but I don't really need them anymore. So, either M80s, I don't need. Either 995s or a Golnix. That's what I'm going to be shooting. I'm going to go to start doing interchange and want to kill players, so I think I'm going to do a Golnik here. I do enjoy this AK. Alright, one more. Still waiting for our first kill. With the M1A, that is. All right, let's bring it home strong. outskirts. Remember, we've got outskirts. Instead of running the wrong way and nearly losing everything. Whoa. Thought I just heard creeping. But I'm wearing this guy's contact four, so... I could have been creeping on customs and still hear it. I rushed down here because it was all that shooting and then nothing. Gavs are still alive down there. No Sturman. Someone died of players? It's an AI scabs? Then again, there's grenades over by FOB, so who knows what's going on. It's still early though. Here till about 20 minute mark. Give everyone a chance to kind of push through. I mean, I only need five. I'd like to get one of them tonight before I go to bed. Is that asking too much? Maybe. The one kill I've got tonight was way too close. Then I couldn't find the body, even though he was within 60 meters of me. Keep forgetting to buy a range finder. I missed the easy kill last raid. I misjudged the range, and he got up and ran away. Never to be seen again. That's pretty close. That are pretty close. Huh? Surely that wasn't at me. I heard the rickshaws hit metal down there, so... It was shot downhill, but not at me. Got one of them. Yeah, I realize. Let's see what that can. Yeah, one down. Oh, gross.
Ты куда пошел? Hector.
Would have been 60 meters anyway. Lost another buddy. This high out. We lost another one. It goes a little bit longer. One got away. He was a poor man. That last guy with SVD had a massive chance to get me, but not sure what he was doing. Pretty much had a free one shot. Hit me in the face there, I'm dead, but he didn't. And he is dead. I do enjoy getting the kills, but wish they'd stand still at range so I could blast them. But hey, thanks for the fuel, bro. And the whiskey. Very useful. Very nice of them. I don't know how I keep losing bodies, man. It's... I hope it's not just me. So, the first one, that was the one that counted for test drive, but these guys are obviously AK kills. Well, I like taking that little AK. Nice. It was very nice. I'm not sure who's watching, but... going to be the end of the stream. Last raid of the night. I appreciate everyone who stopped by and liked the stream. Hope you enjoyed it. I know I was a little bit slower because I'm doing those kills, which I'm hoping to bash out tomorrow. So I have something else to do on stream tomorrow night. Otherwise, I'll be doing some more of that. I really want to, once I've done these ones, I really want to focus on interchange kills. So it'll be, you know, complete opposite inside. More movement, more fighting. But also really start to chip away at the shooter-borne kills as well. So, yeah, that goes. But that's going to do it. Enjoy the rest of your day or evening, wherever you are. If you haven't liked it yet, I'd appreciate it if you did. And if you're not already subscribed, I'd ask you to consider doing that as well. Otherwise, I'm going to sign off. Thank you very much. I'll catch you guys next time.